extensive training as an anthropologist, all of these bands sound alike and appear to share identical belief systems and morals.
Yeah, right, except for the trained anthropologist part. That's how my dad felt about Black Flag and the dead Kennedys.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Listen, Bones, I don't want you there alone, okay? Just get a good look at this guy and you get out. You understand? Ready?
Sweets?
Sweets is there.
Well, I think it's him.
Yeah, I had to meld to get information. Zorch's lead singer's murder breath. Look at that. Who does he think he is? The guy with the tongue from Kiss?
You know what? Just tell Sweets to leave Gene alone. Just get a photo and get out of there.
Zorch and Spew are sworn enemies. It started out with the fans throwing feces at each other, then some attacks.
Well, culminating in medieval torture?
Nah, don't worry, it's totally fake.
That's not fake.
Oh, what's that?
Murder Breath slit his own throat. Excuse me.
He's still alive?
We need a contract. Hold this against the wound. Booth, can you call it in?
Listen, I'm not hanging up, Bones.
Help is coming.
Bones? Bones!